Fucking hell, Freddy. How long's it gonna take? It can't be hours to wait. Can't wait to get my hands on fucking Daphne's tits. Why can't you squeeze my tits? It's always gonna be fucking Daphne's, hasn't it? I'm not being funny with you, Velma, but you got more fucking chest here than a beaver's arse.
He's telling the truth though, Velma. The van stinks of fucking fish because of you.
See, I'm glad I'm gay because I don't have to worry about fucking Velma. I just have to worry about getting me mitts stuck in Scooby and Shaggy.
Zoinks! Not me, kid. I'm straight. Who here fancy showing a fucking porn film on the back?
Shraggy, I lick your dick!
Shaggy, dicks the size of a fucking twig out there.
Freddy, I measured mine yesterday at 11.5 inches. No question about it.
Fuck off, you pothead. We'll just see what that's when we get there.
Go away, fucking gas mask, is your fanny's fuming a fish.
This bridge is fucking weaker than Daphne's legs last night. Not as weak as Shaggy's cock tonight, though.
What the fuck, Freddy? You're a freaky gay bastard.
Ah, what the fuck's that in the bed? That's the problem with fucking renting a room.
In a Liverpool hotel, you get a bed full of fucking creepy crawlies and shit.
Mm-hmm.
Right, we'll just have to lie on the fucking floor, Scooby. Watch out for the fucking needles, though. If you see a fucking meth needle, Scooby, don't fucking touch it. You'll get something bad from it.
So Wendy is fancy squeezing me twangers. Fucking never, I hope you look like a fucking 1980s beatnik porn star.
Fuck off, Velma, you ugly skit. No one wants to squeeze your fucking nibs.